First up for the interview, we have Wawa and Jillian.
What's your name?
Jillian.
Hi, what's your name?
Wawa LaVeggia.
What sport do you do?
Dance.
And what sport do you play?
All-star cheerleading.
How many years have you done dance?
11 years now.
Since fourth grade, so 4 years now.
And have you done any sports prior to dance?
I used to play soccer, I still played tennis, and I did gymnastics for a while.
Have you done any sports prior to cheerleading?
Gymnastics, swimming, basketball, soccer, and track.
What's your favorite thing about dance?
My favorite thing about dance is probably performing on stage.
What's your favorite thing about cheerleading?
My favorite thing about cheerleading are my friends there, and I also really enjoy tumbling.
And how did you get into dance?
My mom just put me in it when I was really little, so I just kept going. I did gymnastics before, but I didn't really like that, and I had a friend named River, and she did cheerleading, so that's what got me into it.
What do you do in dance?
I do ballet, jazz, contemporary, hip-hop, tap, kind of modern-ish things, and that's kind of it.
What do you do at cheerleading?
I do stunting, tumbling, and yeah.
Next up, we have Arwen and Katherina.
Hi, what's your name?
Arwen Dansmeyer.
Katherina Dvorak.
Aya.
Taekwondo.
And what sport do you do?
I do soccer and volleyball.
I do track and volleyball. What made you want to do Taekwondo?
Learning how to defend myself.
What got you into volleyball?
Well, because I quit gymnastics and I didn't want to be somebody that didn't do a sport.
Set. And what got you into the track?
My friends.
What's your favorite thing about Taekwondo?
I like kicking people's.
What's your favorite thing about track?
Winning.
What is your favorite thing about volleyball?
Hitting and running ones.
What are some things you do in Taekwondo?
We do some kicks, and we learn blocks, and we learn forms, and sometimes we get some treats. At volleyball, my position is a middle blocker, so basically I hit in the middle, and I block the other team.
What do you do it?
My events are the 4x1, long jump, high jump, javelin, and sometimes the 100.
Interrupted.
Hey, how's it going?
Teacher.